Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the host of WrestleMania 27.
after 7 long years. Finally, the Rock has come back to Anaheim. Which means, finally, the Rock has come back to Monday Night Raw. Which means, finally, the Rock has come back. Home. Now, before the Rock gets into that, before we electrify, before we turn this out tonight, for those of you who don't know, The Rock has many nicknames. The Great One. The most electrifying man in all of entertainment. The People's Champion. But I want to tell you something that's important to me right now. I need to take this moment and I need to tell you something as Dwayne. It's been a long time since I've been back. 7 years to be exact. But I want to take this moment in the middle of this ring to tell you why I'm back. It's not because of the money. It's not to promote a movie. I am back in the middle of this ring because of you. When I left the WWE 7 years ago, I dreamed big, and you guys dreamed big with me. You helped me accomplish my goals, accomplish my dreams, because you never left my side. And I want to take this moment to tell you all here, you're live here, millions watching around the world. I want to tell you thank you. I love you. And it is because of you that I am back in this ring, and it is because of you, and I give you my word, I am never, ever going away. Simply put, ladies and gentlemen, The Rock is back! Now, The Rock is back because I wanted to do something unprecedented, something no man had ever done before. I wanted to host WrestleMania. So it happened. The Rock called Vince McMahon. And Vince McMahon said, Rock, I know why you're calling. I know you know I need a host for WrestleMania. Rock, there's only one man electrifying enough to host WrestleMania. Rock, there's only one man that can captivate the world. Rock, that man can only be Justin Bieber. But I told Vince, I said, whoa, no. The Rock knows Justin, he's cool. Eating, trail blazing, eyebrow raising, step off the brake, put your foot on the gas, ready to whoop some ass, most champ The Rock! The Rock is going to WrestleMania. The Rock will host WrestleMania, and at the drop of a dime, The Rock will lay at the smack down at WrestleMania! But to who?